three extremely unique foods that you can start eating before a workout for a different effect. I'm Thomas DeLauer, your community captain, and here we go. The first one I want you to start experimenting with is green tea pre-workout, and it's not because of the caffeine. Green tea has different catechins in it. Some catechins give you energy, but some catechins actually act as vasodilators. So believe it or not, green tea can help increase blood flow. The next one is going to be beet juice. Try a little shot of beet juice. It's a whole different spin on your workout, simply because of the nitric oxide production. Definitely gives you a pump and definitely keeps that heart rate going in a nice steady way. And lastly, try adding cacao to whatever you use as a pre-workout, whether it tastes good or not, because the polyphenols and the anti-inflammatory components of cacao can actually make it so your joints move a little bit better and you ultimately feel a little bit more energized throughout your workout. So there's three new ways that you can lead off for a better workout. I'll see you in the next video.